keeping it locked down, Laveau.
Sinclair. You think you deal with one thing. You did a good job with Slim. The feds have him, but he's doing his damnedest to change that.
But all that evidence?
It's a start. But more folks in Sinclair need to speak up. And they can't if the sheriff's department and whoever else is terrorizing them.
Where can I start?
I can point you to some concerned citizens in Sinclair.
Let me see what I can do to help.
Thank you. Help them and we'll be a step closer to keeping Slim Beaumont behind bars.
Remus?
Christian Remus, Esquire. And you're Laveau's acquaintance. Well, mind the mess. I understand you can help me get my Blanche back.
Blanche, your woman? What's Slim want with her?
Well, you see, I've had occasion to perform legal services for Sheriff Beaumont, along with some not-so-legal services.
Now, Slim's afraid you'll talk, but he doesn't want you dead.
Which is why his thugs kidnap my Blanche. You see, they're keeping her over in the scrapyard. The one that got blown up?
I know it.
Save her. Save her, and I'll sing like a proverbial canary.
Thank you.
I need a resupply.
Be out directly.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
I'll be...
This is done. You know how to fight me.
Cocksuckers are gonna pin this on us.
You wanna keep your voice down? Slim's people are solid. The man looked out for us.
We got trouble. Duck it down!
Goddamn pussy took off.
Go see what we're doing.
I'm empty.
Lost another one.
Responding unit investigate. Suspect described as colored male, 25, above average height.
Back up, boy.
This is my part.
I think I see.
Moving to cover.
Who?
We ain't got time for who, what, when. Go out the back way. Christian's waiting for you at his place.
Get those assholes, all right?
Figured you'd be in the wind by now.
Well, there's a 2 o'clock train ticket with our names on them. Fake names, of course.
But you'll testify.
If it means not having to look over my shoulder for the rest of my life, yeah. Yeah, I'll testify.
You take care of her now.